Hi, this is Graham and thanks for joining me on this final video in this series about my kitchen makeover. During the last 4 weeks we've gone from this to this. And I hope you think that the result has been worth it. It's been a long hard struggle in many cases to get the kitchen completed due to issues with supply of materials, the wrong delivery of materials and some of the physical challenges I've had in actually installing some of these units due to the way the house was built, etc. But we're finally there and the result is very pleasing and we're both very happy with the final outcome. As you can see, we're now completely back to a working kitchen and everything is almost back to the way it was before we started this project. A final update for you on the situation with the Bosch oven. The engineer came back and replaced the display unit. It's marginally brighter than the one that was installed originally, but is nowhere near as bright as the one in the combination micro oven. And again, the engineer reiterated the fact that they'd had several complaints about the display differences between the two essential pieces of equipment from this XL range of products. So I'm in two minds now whether to actually email the CEO of Bosch just to, on behalf of all the other Bosch users, state the complaint that the display should actually be somewhere nearer the same intensity than what we have at the moment. I appreciate there are different products, one's a timer and one's a logic control board, but the display should be somewhere similar. So that's it for this video. Here's some stills and video I've just shot around the kitchen just to give you an idea of how it looks. Thanks for watching, thanks for following me, thanks for your words of encouragement and praise, always appreciated. So until the next video, thanks very much for watching, Graham saying goodbye for now.